A lot of women were having trouble getting the cup to seal, or they were just having trouble wearing a cup. So we created the disc. You don't have to worry about a suction seal. You just insert it, tuck it behind the pubic bone. However, the disc was a little large for some people. So we created a smaller version